Ladies and gentlemen, I'm still Rabbi O. Rabbi. This is one of the spirits returning from the spirit world. We need to know why he returns. Sir, please, what really happened?
Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T, your sister, your friend. If this is your first time, you just didn't get posts for YouTube, or you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again, and God bless you. For this our channel, Natori, now we'll be talking, and Pidgin English will take the knock our Tori for you. We're not just here to talk to, but if you share this video, I believe together we'll save someone today.
Today's story in a sad week for Nollywood actors and actresses, because you know this life, if something they happen, no look and say you know which way you did, you could still think on. So that's why we continue to pray. I pray nobody go die premature death. Me when they talk and you when they listen to this sound of my voice, we no go die premature death in Jesus' name. Amen. Na sad week or dark week for Nollywood actors and actress. They just lost three people for this week. Oh, this week never even finish. Oh, it never even finish at all. They lost Rich Oganiru. That man, don't say when he started the heart this program, you know. He don't the heart for a very long time. And he can be sick. For a sick bed, even can they beg, can't need help from people.
Good afternoon. My name is Rich Odechim Morgani. I'm a veteran Nollywood actor of the United States. I want to appeal to the well-meaning Nigerians. My heart is shook. I'm having heart failure and kidney problem. I want to use some heat as well to appeal to my executive governor, Dr. Hope Uzodinma, and the governor, His Excellency, the governor of Lagos State. Please come to my rescue. This has protracted for a long time now. Almost 3 years I've been bedridden, trying to find a way out of it. But I use this opportunity to appeal for your assistance. I was diagnosed with the protein on my urine. I tried to control it. It was not easy for me. Eventually, I was taken to the Imo State Specialist Hospital, where I was receiving treatment for the same body problem. When I could not cope with Imo State, I came to Lagos General Hospital. General Hospital. I was diagnosed with chronic kidney problem. And I was given a referral to Luth. I went to Luth. There was no bed for me. Went to FMC, no bed for me. Went to the mental military hospital. There was still no bed for me. From Luth, I was referred to FMC, Epitemeta. And then there was no bed for me, still. And then I was referred to military hospital. There was no bed for me. So I had to come back, we came back again to Luth. And it was more complicated. I had to be rushed to a private hospital in Ijesha here. Primus Hotel. I'm in Primus Hospital. So this is where I am right now. that have been so good taking care of me, even when I didn't have money to pay cash immediately. So they have been treating me. I use this opportunity to just appeal to the viewers, please help me to come out of this. Support me. Let me, so I can be alive to do other things. May God bless you.
Most of all, these Nollywood actors and actresses, mostly actors, because they can't be less than actors, they pay me pass. Anytime that they sick, that they die. Now I beg that they can't beg for public. But at the end, they will still die. The help they not will see. What is going to happen now? The way or the rate when they say they pay me now is so alarming. I feel tell them that they say, may they go pray hard, may they look for solution, or anyhow, they want to find solution for what did they happen for that industry. I feel talk on daddy. See, and now under 1 week, 3 people. We never talk this one finish. You still get one man, we still die. One young guy, maybe my kettle. That one now, they say now malaria. I ain't kill that one. So, Nigeria with malaria, we fed the talk and say, this thing are waiting, don't feel removed, come on for Africa. Why our government, they waste time. The other lady, when he died that day, malaria. This one again, malaria. Malaria, don't tell when it don't start to the key people for Africa. They say it killed a lot of people at that time. But this time around again, it don't start again. Because if two popular people feel come out under few weeks for malaria, who knows how many will be say they don't get voice, they don't feel come out. Meanwhile, government, may they try, may they shook their hand and their mouth, put for this malaria matter. I feel talking about that, they say, Nedwoko, he thought, say, he know the way to fit a removal for Africa. If not to support this man, may they see whether solution will come out for inside. We never talk that one finish. Now this one, oh, Stalin. Stalin will be say, you know, fit there where they say, you know, laugh. That is, in your comedy, it must make you laugh. And if they try for the industry, now he just go like this. And he post 2 days ago. 2 days ago for here, now he post.
So, gentlemen, I'm still Rabbi Orabai. This is one of the spirit returning from the spirit world. We need to know why he returned. Sir, please, what really happened?
Yes. Why I returned to the world? Since the arrival of Obi Kubana's mother, she has been tormenting everybody.
Wow.
Tormenting everyone. Saying that if you are here and your son did not, or your children did not bury you with 3 billion naira, go back to the world and
you know, sick, nothing to him. You just go like that. According to what they hear, they say now poison, that somebody put something for inside food. So all this poison matter, for this civilized world, somebody still get the mind to poison somebody when be say it just they come up. Just to try to bring the talent come out, make people recognize them. When people don't they recognize them, now somebody go do such thing. Now what for this life? Many people drop comments too. They talk a lot of things about them. They drop a lot of comments, you know. Somebody come to us say, What's up with Nollywood actors? The death among them this year is alarming. It's truth, eh? May his soul rest in perfect peace. Another death again. Too much death in Nollywood this year. May God help us all. R.I.P. to the death. Now somebody come to say, and he always acts the part where he is always poisoned in movies. Now wow, now someone come to say they should probably investigate Haba, such a young talented man, rest in peace. Now they hear them, they say they're mostly and in the heart part of say they put something for food, they put something for food, all these things with the heart. If they talk, they say Lady T don't come out again with a spiritual talk. All those people when they heart all this film, whether they poison, that they put person for coffee, that they do all these things, mean that they pray. Before you go ask such parts, make sure say you don't pray well. Pray for spiritual and physical protection. Very, very important. Because this world is full of wickedness. How can you imagine young man like this, when be say people don't they know, when be say it don't be, that they give people joy. You know, sometimes people know they know say, what do you do to one person? You do it to many, because you don't know how many life that person they touch with what they do. So you can never go free. The time when life will they sweep the person, then come and will come knock for the person though. So I don't know what you guys think about this whole story and all that, but I still continue to pray for all the people when they don't die. May their soul rest in perfect peace, and may God Almighty give the family the heart to bear this great loss. This world, all the ego, as Igbo people they talk about. Sometimes you go search. You go they look for good news when you say you still break on, when you go they ginger yourself. But all the ones when you go they see, now sad news. God Almighty will help us so. In Jesus' name, amen. So my people, I beg, when I leave on a comment down there, what do you think for what did they happen for this Nollywood industry? Drop your comment down there. Your comment is very, very important. Thank you so much for watching.
Please, if you watch this video, share this video. We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will touch life. Now we also change situation of things. If you share this video, I believe you're going to save someone today. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. And remember, your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin, anyone you call me, I'm there for you through Dreams Bright Life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to True Dreams.